Hello guys, hello everyone. Thank you so much guys for joining me yet again on my channel. Thank you so much. If you are new in this channel guys, my name is Barbara. I'm Barbara Tokolo by the way, and this is Pilile Barbara's Entertainment. If you are new in my channel, thank you so much for coming. You are very very welcome. So guys, as you know, there is a lot happening in Pilile Zetu guys. A lot is happening guys. So many stories that are happening. Some of them are shocking, some of them are funny, some of them are you guys. But now, as I was walking around in Hamila Naga YouTube, by the way, YouTube streets, everyone is like, oh, frog coming out of a woman, frog coming out of a woman, frog. I'm like, what frog now? I'm also trying to find out when I go to this YouTuber, oh, frog. When I go to this channel, yo, frog. Yo guys, I had to find out what were they talking about. What about this frog that came out of a woman's private part? Was it an incident? Was it something that was done? Was she cheating? There was a lot guys that I was hearing, and then I had to find out what is going on actually. Like I said guys, a lot of things are happening in Pilile Zethu. Imagine a frog. Frog. Ixoxo guys. Liphuma. Phambi komuntu wesifazane. I mean, yeah. Out of a private part, whatever it is, guys. So just to think about it, we imagine, like, just imagining it is scary, ne? Imagine a frog coming out of your private part. That is scary. So, I mean, I really thought maybe she was bewitched or maybe something happened. Then, it comes out to you guys, it's a ritual that is done somewhere in India. Did they say India and where? I think there are some countries where they believe in that. It is called a fertility practice where they put a frog inside your private part if they are performing blah 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 fertility. You know fertility guys, like when you trying to have babies and all that. The frog is gonna be put into your private part. I don't know if they are going to remove it or whatever guys, but fortunately guys, it is something that is really done. It is culture, it is belief, whatever it is, guys. I don't know about it. Minaji, I was very shocked when I was like, whoo, I got really shocked because I talked too much, guys. When I was saying the story, Lana Mkakweni ka YouTube, guys, when they were saying the frog came out of a woman's private part, I thought it would be mloilo or something. In fact, it is a practice that they do there guys to perform the ritual, whatever it is guys, as people who we believe in different things, cultures, whatever it is. So that side, if the fertility thing is done guys, they are going to put a coco inside you. I don't know what when it gets there, what does it do to you for you to be able to. Yo guys, but actually that is what is happening. Because the frog story is all over. A frog came out of a woman's private party. It was shocking. I was like, what is it? Witchcraft is it? What is it? Hey, I also wanted to know guys, because Nami Kelly Fun is in the. So in fact, they do it. They put it inside you. I don't know. Maybe after the frog who does the thing, then it's going to come out. And then maybe, oh guys, fertility undondoni. But in fact, it is a fertility practice culture undondoni. Those people believe in that. But we are far quite close. It's not really scary, but then if it goes inside the human being's body, then it becomes very scary. I want to find out, but it was really, really scary when I heard about it. I thought there's some witchcraft going on, or what, but in fact it's not witchcraft, guys. It is the ritual thing that those guys have to do if they perform the fertility ritual. You understand? Ritual, you know what is a ritual, right? Yeah, so if it is performed, that fertility ritual, they are going to put a frog inside your private part. Whatever happens, yeah, I don't have full proof when the frog goes in there, what happens. I don't know, I have no idea. But it is what is said here. In fact, they put it in the woman, and then the cock knows what to do when it gets me. I don't know, I have no idea. So yeah, guys, the frog story, it was quite scary though. I'm like, a frog inside me, and yo guys, even if you could beg a sandal inside my hand, you can't put a cock here, otherwise I'm going to jump. Nah, I can see it jumping there, going oh. Okay, I don't care, it's a frog, because yeah, God created frogs. But to put it inside me, yo, it will never happen to me, guys. I'm sorry, I know it's something that they have to do. Yeah, they have to do it, it's okay. I'm saying for me, no ways. no way. So what can we do, guys? So the frog story is like that, guys. It's a ritual, in fact. Mele bayenze if mhlamba thola abantwana into injalo nje ibuthula late or whatever happens, and then mele bayenze lo msebenzi oqoqo balifake lizafika lona lisebenzi, maybe masebeli keeper or maseli phuma. In fact, if they put it, who's going to take the frog out? Is it going to come out? Do they put it alive or the dead? I also still have to dig. I don't know what it is. Do they put it a live one? The live one that is jumping. Or it's gonna be dead and then they can swire it and then they're gonna put the remains of the dog. I don't know. I have to find out though. But yeah, actually the frog story, guys, is a fertility thing that is done. So at least. No way. I was very, very shocked, guys. And so many women here were like, woo, you know, because really it's scary. For them, it's not, because then it has to be done. So for them, it's not scary. But for us, it's quite scary, which is okay, because we've never done it. We don't know about it, in fact. So, yeah. Good luck to them with the cocos. So guys, the story is like that. With the cocos, yeah, fuck up as come to Swazani Mangabe when the inzalo thing, you know. So anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching the video. I'm going to tell you though, Gucci, what happens when the frog goes in. Do they put the live one or the dead one? If I know, at least then I'm gonna come back with a short video to let you know, guys. Okay, I've been digging, then I find out they put the remains of the dead cocos or they put the live cocos. And then if they put a live coco, does it go in and come out? Does it know what it has to reverse? Or maybe it must just stay there. Oh, in fact, I had another guy here who was like, so if it is a fertility thing, the baby who's gonna be there, is it the coco who's gonna make the baby? Guys, it was just funny. This Nigerian guy was like, so the coco must go and make the baby. So guys, no ways, man. Yo. So okay, anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. That's the story of the frog. So I have no idea about it, but in fact, guys, it is put and a woman's private part to perform a ritual, whatever it is. That's what I heard. So thank you so much for joining me, guys. I don't want to end up lying. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Do subscribe to my channel, do like my videos, guys, and thank you so much for those who have subscribed to my channel. If you haven't, I mean, dude or girl, please help a girl reach at least 100 subscribers. Please do subscribe to my channel. Please think about it. Subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for joining me, guys. Of course, I will meet you again on my next video. Bye-bye.